History of Kiss guitarists in 60 seconds, go. Ace Frehley was the last member of Kiss added to the 1973 original lineup forged in New York City. After eventually achieving success in the mid to late 70s, the band began to fall apart in the disco era. Ace slowly withdrew from the band, which kicked off a revolving door of guitarists. The band eventually settled on Vinnie Vincent. Vinnie was with the band for the 1983 Unmasking, but left the band after the Lick It Up tour to be replaced with Mark St. John. St. John was on the Animalize album, but he had to leave the band in 1984 due to an arthritic condition. St. John's replacement was a previous session guitarist named Bruce Kulick. Bruce Kulick was behind Kiss's biggest 80s albums to include Asylum and Crazy Nights. Kulick served Kiss for a total of 12 years, the longest tenure of any member besides Paul and Gene. In 1995, Ace Frehley rejoined the band for MTV Unplugged. This led to a reunion of the original lineup announced by Tupac Shakur at the 38th Annual Grammy Awards. After thousands of tour dates, Frehley played his last show with the band at the 2002 Salt Lake City Winter Olympics. He was then replaced by current guitarist Tommy Thayer, who we have today.